every moving coil loudspeaker has a magnet. Magnets made out of different materials, but every loudspeaker needs to have a magnet. The purpose of a magnet is it's a permanent magnet, and it's to create a magnetic field into which the loudspeaker voice coil can interact. It's the attraction and repulsion of the voice coil to the permanent magnet that creates the motion of a loudspeaker. Loudspeaker magnet materials vary, but there are three main types of materials. This material is called ferrite, and it's a combination of ferrite and magnetic materials. It's a fairly low-cost material, but it also is relatively heavy. So in either tight or weight-concerning applications, it's not always the best choice. A material that is a great choice in lightweight requirements or space-saving requirements is a material known as neodymium. This is a rare earth magnet, and it's a combination of neodymium, iron, and boron. This magnet has exactly the same amount of energy potential as this magnet, but it's about a tenth the weight, but has the same amount of energy. It also is about 10 times the cost of this magnet. So there usually needs to be a good reason for using a rare earth magnet. Another material that's very, very popular in loudspeakers, or it was many, many years ago, is a material known as alnico. This is an alloy of aluminum, nickel, and cobalt, and was, before 1970, the primary magnetic material of permanent magnetic speakers. The cost of alnico has gotten to be very, very high, but is still a choice of loudspeakers, oftentimes made for guitarists, who actually prefer the sound of a speaker made with an alnico magnet to the sound of a speaker made with a ferrite magnet.